And we have an easy tip to do the facial mask. So we don't need to waste the expensive money to buy a cosmetic. We just use the food that we can find in the refrigerator to do the mask. We just use the food to spin, mask, and mix. Then we got the refresher for our skin. Okay, let's see what we will use today.
The thing that we recommend is lemon.
Use the tomato into half and the left of our face. Try rubbing the area with back head then other. Then rinse with warm water almost cool. Use carton moistened with mix of tomato and lemon juice and put on your face that have tightened pore. Leave it for about 15 minutes.
After have a beautiful face, next step is the body scrub.
Use fingertip touch honey and lemon to anoint by circling massage to your body and exfoliate gently. In the area where life such as knee, elbow, use peel of lemon that we squeeze the water out. To rub in those areas, leave it for about 5 minutes.
Skin the same, look brighter and healthier. And the last one, we don't forget to take care of your nail.
We can use lemon with gel to rub clean your nail, scrub away the nail from every corner of the nail.
Yes, now we finish our mask. Hyunyeo, how do you feel?
It's comfortable and very, very relaxed. I think tomato and lemon work wonder on my skin.
Yes, you get to do it twice a week. And important thing, you don't forget to put the sunscreen lotion 30 minutes before getting out for protect your skin.
Okay, now I'm ready for chilling on this summer. Yes, let's go.